I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my retirement, people demanded to know my secret. How did I make it all look so real? If you really want to know how the sausage is made in a Willard Wyler picture, the recipe is simple. First, you add actors. Then, you start grinding.
Hello? Hey, anybody here?
This is the place, right? I feel like we're being set up for some punk-ass reality show.
This is a Willard Wyler production. One time he held an audition on an abandoned steamship and then sunk it just for effect.
Wait, you mean with the actors on it?
Yeah, I was just getting in the character.
Willard Wyler?
You're late. Welcome. You've all been chosen to play a unique role in my return to the big screen. My killer comeback. But I'll warn you now, my methods tend to be a little extreme.
Is he kidding?
I expect my actors to give it their all. Their blood, their bodies, everything to the performance. Thus, it is imperative we set the mood to ensure each of you fully commits to your character. What you're about to become a part of is a culmination of my life's work. The crowning achievement of my career. The first scene is set in the 1980s. I call it Zombies in Spaceland. Hang on to your seats!
He is so not kidding.
Forget what I said!
I say, get me the hell out of here!
Hold on! Hey, what's with the Letterman jacket?
And the bling!
It appears our wardrobes reflect the parts we're auditioning for. And clearly, I'm the nerd.
Ugh, you've got to be kidding me.
He shoots! He scores!
Yuck! Gag me!
This code is epic!
Woo! Now that's how we drop the mic! Yay!
Hello? Anyone? I'm gonna die a virgin, aren't I? Turning the lights on where the sun doesn't shine.
I've got one for you. A valley girl, a nerd, a jock, and a rapper all walk into a zombie-filled theme park. They all died marvelously in the end, with blood and guts everywhere. Oh, were you expecting a punchline?
The only person I can truly count on is me. We should really get the power up. We embark onto Main Street. I just found the head to a robot. I suspect there might be more parts for it around here.
Oh, leave that silly little robot alone.
Game, huh? So if I complete this little game, are you gonna help me? Hard advantage to me, of course. I'm getting good at this. Interface with my shotgun. Let us venture into space.
Your soul will be mine.
Gotta find that power switch.
The hands and rocks the deck. I love crafting.
Now crafting.
Let's hope this works. Some assembly required. And loaded. I don't normally condone violence, but these things need to easy as 3.1415, or as some of us like to call it.
Two more and you've got yourself a prize.
can make this work. Is there extra credit for a makeup exam? I'm gonna need a souvenir token for this.
Please, do not disassemble. Kneel then.
We got a special shout out for all of our guests.
I suppose there's no time to sort by caliber.
Obey. Obey your reach.
I like that. Anything!
Worst death scene. Chapter one. Aces, everybody!
Rings of Saturn basketball!
Play games to come back to life? Oh, is this heaven?
Thank you. won tickets. Cool. Calls, I guess.
Please do not disassemble this.
Let's hope this works. I love crafting.
Now crafting.